Auto Blitz. Today we are here in the launch event of the new Mini Clubman right here in downtown Jakarta, Indonesia. Together with me here is the one of the variant that we have launched, which is the Mini Cooper S Clubman. We also launched the second variant, which is the Mini Cooper Clubman. But right next to me here is the Mini Cooper S Clubman featuring a redesigned grille. If you can look at this, to create a bit more presence on the road and really brings out the sophistication of the Mini Clubman. But that's not all. There's also a redesigned headlights. If you can see here, the full round LED daytime running lights. And of course, the car comes standard also with the black exterior package. If you can see here around the headlights to give it even more presence, and also around the grille as well. And what's more unique is the introduction of this new color, Indian Summer Red, which looks beautiful, not only under the sunlight, but also at night as well. It creates different effects depending on the sunlight that's present. And for the Mini Cooper S Clubman especially, it comes standard with the Mini Yours package, which add on a bit more looks to the car, especially with the Mini Yours 18-inch wheels. And also, if you check out the interior as well, it comes with a very definitive steering wheel, which features Wagnapa material with the Mini Yours logo on it. And interior-wise, the upholstery, which is the seat upholstery, also is a specially unique design under the Mini Yours package, which features the Union Jack design on the headrest of the car. If you go to the rear of the car, the most unique thing that you can see is the Union Jack design taillights, which basically has been introduced on the Mini 3-door and 5-door hatch, and now we introduce it to the Clubman as well. So everywhere you go, whether you're on the road stationary or driving, when people look at the rear lights, they will instantly recognize this as the Mini Clubman or part of the Mini family. And of course, in terms of technology wise, it comes with the 2-liter Mini twin power turbo engine, giving you a performance up to 192 horsepower, and it's mated to also the new 7-speed dual clutch transmission, which gives better acceleration and also better fuel economy as well. All in all, this car really shows the sophistication, and for someone who wants a unique vehicle offerings in Indonesia, the Mini Clubman is the one to get. Thank you very much.
Hello Auto Blitzer, saya Jody Otania dari BMW Group Indonesia. Hari ini sangat spesial untuk Mini Indonesia karena hari ini kami mengadakan kegiatan media untuk pertama di tahun 2020. Mini Indonesia juga memperkenalkan rangkaian kendaraan dengan mesin paling kuat, yaitu dengan 306 horsepower, Mini John Cooper Works Clubman, dan the new Mini John Cooper Works Countryman. Dengan dihadirkannya dua varian kendaraan mesin paling kuat ini, Mini Indonesia memberikan penawaran terlengkap untuk rangkaian kendaraan John Cooper Works. Dan Mini Indonesia mengumumkan soal pencapaian di tahun 2019 yang sangat luar biasa. Di tahun 2019, Mini Indonesia berhasil menjual sebanyak 700 unit kendaraan, 34,6% dibandingkan dengan tahun sebelumnya. Dan ini merupakan prestasi yang luar biasa karena brand ini baru 8 tahun berada di Indonesia. Dan the new Mini Clubman Cooper dijual dengan harga 705 juta off the road, dan sedangkan untuk varian Cooper S dijual dengan harga 875 juta off the road. Desain yang sangat emosional, sangat maskulin, kita menyebutnya sebagai the gentleman, bisa memenuhi kebutuhan bukan hanya dari segi fungsionalitas tapi juga lifestyle. The new Mini Clubman sangat sesuai untuk digunakan dalam perjalanan jauh dengan desain interior yang premium, kabin yang lapang, hadir dengan 6 pintu dan bisa mengakomodasi hingga 5 penumpang. Dan sekarang penggemar Mini bukan hanya untuk dikendarai secara individu tapi juga bisa memenuhi kebutuhan fungsionalitas. Dan di tahun 2020 ini, bukan hanya itu saja, Mini Indonesia juga akan menghadirkan banyak special edition dari kendaraan Mini. Pastinya rangkaian kegiatan untuk pelanggan bisa lebih dekat lagi dengan brand Mini. Untuk itu, sampai ketemu lagi di acara Mini Indonesia selanjutnya.
Best Auto Show. Only on Auto.